And what goes better on a hot day than some cold and delicious gelato?
Well, one Fort Collins shop is selling up cold scoops in style. We sent Denver 7's Ivan Rodriguez to check it out.
Some may never realize the work that goes into making one small cup of creamy Italian gelato. But for Paul Pellegrino, it's all he's ever known.
I'm a third generation food service worker, and like I said, some people have it as a job, some have it as a career. For me, it's a way of life.
It's his way of life that keeps pushing him forward, like when he built a new machine to make gelato out of his garage after his business caught fire last year and lost everything.
All the equipment, of course, all the perishables, all the gelato supplies that came from Italy, basically lock, stock, and barrel.
Then construction delays made reopening seem like a distant dream.
We were supposed to be open in November and December, so we had that plan. And then they said April, and then they said July. Now it's looking like the end of August.
So we rolled out a new plan, one that would deliver his gelato across town for free. Some will call it a tricycle, but Paul calls it a gondola.
Our gondolier uniform is to help portray the theme of Italian and the gondola navigator.
Easy to spot, especially as they roll through the park.
People think it's awesome. They're always smiling and waving and honking their horns, and they'll ask me about it and about my outfit.
As creative as the outfits may be and refreshing the gelato taste under the summer heat, these four gondolas keep Pellegrino's business afloat and dream alive.
Growing up, I remember the Good Humor bells ringing and the truck coming and hearing it from blocks away. And that's the image, that's the sensation that I want people to feel in Fort Collins.
Ivan Rodriguez, Denver 7.